So you guys know when you're at a party and this song comes on, everybody goes crazy. Let's give it up for Megan Line, Rachel Evans, and more Megan Hall.
Let's break it down. Man, I can break down like that.
Plop. I really wish I could dance like that.
Show us right now.
Woo! You don't want to see that. No. How are you gonna do this to me? Introduce the next song.
Here's BYT performed by Hannah Rice.
That was fabulous. Michael Jackson is one of my favorites.
Yeah. Kayla. Yeah. Catch me in the ring. How about that?
Yeah. You don't want to catch these hands.
Come on, Kayla.
No.
Okay, so up next we have Hallelujah, sung by Saxon Milwaukee and Sione Milwaukee.
Thank you. It's a hard
While Kennedy's in the back catching her breath, next we will have Parents Just Don't Understand, performed by members of Mixed Chorus.
Argue, parents just don't understand. I remember one year my mom took me school shopping. It was me, my brother, my mom, oh my pop, and my little sister all hopped in the car. We headed downtown to the gallery mall. My mom started fucking with the clothes she chose. I didn't say nothing at first, I just turned out my nose. She said,
"What's wrong? This shirt costs $20.
I said, "Mom, the shirt is plaid with a butterfly collar." The next time, mom never did the same old thing. My mom was buying me clothes for 1963, and then she lost her mind and did the Hulk to me. I asked her for 80's, and she bought me 6. I said, "Mom, what are you doing? You ruined my rep." She said,
"You're only 16, you don't have a rep yet."
I said, "Mom, put these clothes back, please." She said,
"No, you go to school to learn, not for a fashion show."
I said, "This is the shana-na, come on, mom, I'm not bowing. Mom, please put back the bell bottom, great bunch of trousers. But if you don't want to, I can live with that. But you gotta put back the double-irreversible sweats." She wasn't moved, everything stayed the same. Inevitably, the first day of school came. I thought I could get over. I tried to play sick, but my mom said,
"Nuh-uh, no way, forget it."
There was nothing I could do. I tried to relax. I got dressed up in those ancient art masks. And when I walked into school, it was just as I thought. The kids were cracking up, laughing at the clothes of all. Those of them were laughing still at a ball, because they were pointing and whistling as I walked down the hall. I got home and told my mom how my day went. She said,
"If they're laughing, you don't need them because they're not good friends."
For the next 6 hours, I tried to explain to my mom that I was going to have to go through this about 200 more times. So to you all the kids all across the land, there's no need to argue. Parents just don't understand.
Wait.
Well, Caleb, wasn't that fun?
It was so fun.
Well, okay, so now we have Save the Best for Last, sung by Concert Choir.
Thank you.
Did I mention I can't dance already? Just once?
Yes, you did.
Alright, well, now you two. Are you really doing this right now? Alright, well now you get to watch me try to learn how to dance and get a little better. And let's hear it for the boy, featuring Hannah Rice, Kirsten Dowd, this is Jessica Perry, and Kennedy Flowers.
Thank you. never meant to cause you any pain.
Thank you. for a spin.
Well, bring her along. This concerns her as well.
Cool. What's wrong? Something happened in the future?
No, 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 Marty. Poke them into the trap.
Why? It's your kids. We have to do something about your kids, Marty. Doc, we need backup. They'll have enough to go with your team.
Oh,
That was really good.
Yeah.
I know from past experience, having to play an instrument and sing in the same piece is a very hard thing to do. So let's hear it for Kylie again. Now finally, to end this section of the concert before intermission, we will have True Colors sung by TOC.
With soloist Christian Milwaukee and Kirsten Dow.
This goes out to everyone who think they lost right now. We're all here for you. You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged, more realize it's hard to take courage.